Is anybody here?
Don't worry. I'm on your side.
The boots. I saw them before. You're Zack, Anne's friend?
Yes. Yes, that's right. Find the letters that prove Anne's innocence. I'm too old to fight the ghosts of the tower. I'll be waiting for you by the hidden exit. Be careful. You're being hunted. Oh no. Someone's coming.
What happened? The drink you made me really helped. Ah, but my head still aches.
You must hurry. It's almost sunrise. They're about to ride against the Queen. We have to prove she's innocent. I'll be waiting by the secret exit. The bandits don't know about it.
Who's there? Hurry! It's that ghost again!
Hold on, Jake. Move aside so you won't get hurt. We can't take any chances.
Must ruin her reputation. Let them execute her. She stands in the way of our plans. She's not a witch, but I don't care. I'm the king, and my word is law. I accused her of witchcraft. There's no saving her now.
We finally found what we came for. We have to leave the island and help Her Majesty. This ship is waiting for us at sea, but we still need to reach it somehow.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes, we have the letters.
I'll wait for you here and lead you off the island. Move quickly.
Done my job for me.
My master will be pleased. The plot against the Queen will be a success.
No one can stop it now!
I thought you were bandits at first, so I pretended to be a ghost to scare you. I am the Zack that tried to save Anne. I failed, but I can help you save her daughter. Run to the shore. When I heard you talking in the library, I knew we were on the same side. I went to the shore and called your ship. The bandits have been captured, and your crew is waiting. I have a letter from Anne to her daughter. I promise to deliver it personally.
It's their leader.
Surprised? Yes, it was me. You think your father died on his own? I helped in that. I was the best. The Queen should have chosen me as the head of the guard. Now she'll pay for her stupidity, just like your father.
Please take it, Your Majesty. It's a letter your mother wrote for you before her execution. I promise to deliver it at any cost, my queen.